Microsoft 365 Business helps you protect your company from online threats and unauthorized access, as well as protect and manage data on your phones, tablets, and computers. Help prevent online criminals from getting access to data, resources, and passwords with Office 365 Advanced Threat Protection, or ATP. Scan for malicious links and malware in emails and Office docs by using ATP Safe Links and ATP Safe Attachments. Microsoft provides basic anti-phishing protection for everyone, but Office 365 ATP uses advanced learning and intelligence to automatically shut down new threats, such as criminals that try to obtain your personal information via deceptive emails. Use multi-factor authentication to make your sign-in more secure. For example, you can use an app on your phone to make sure the you signing in is actually you. Protect your Windows 10 devices and files from malware and ransomware by using Windows Defender, recently ranked best-in-class antivirus software. Use data loss prevention, or DLP, to keep sensitive information, such as Social Security or credit card numbers, from being shared inappropriately in files or emails. Communicate more securely with your customers by using Office 365 message encryption. This makes sure that only the intended recipients can read the emails you send, and they can't be forwarded to recipients you didn't choose. Use Exchange Online Archiving to retain your employees' emails in case they leave or if they're needed for legal purposes. Use Conditional Access to restrict how and when employees can access business files and apps. For your users' personal phones and devices, you can require a passcode, restrict moving company email, files, and data to personal apps and storage, and remove company data from Office apps. For company devices, you can fully manage them, enforce BitLocker encryption, automatically install updates, reset the devices to their factory settings if given to a new user, or wipe data if lost or stolen. In addition to Windows 10 devices, you can also manage macOS, iOS, and Android devices.